I've seen many tanneries. I've spent my life selecting all kinds of skins, straightening them, dyeing them. I know the machineries perfectly, the types of leather, the different nuances of colour. Tanning has no secret for me. I can say that I've seen all kinds of factories and tanneries, but none of them comes close to the one at the foothills of the mountain. The only one that can tan the skin of a dragon. It's a really strange place where weird creatures work. People say that it is run by a very beautiful woman. In fact, her beauty is unparalleled, and so are her magical powers. She's a fairy or a princess, no one exactly knows. Rumor has it that she's designing a cloak made of dragon's leather. She's putting the final touches to it, making sure that it'll be perfect for the pure soul who will wear it. For only a pure spirit will be able to. And only she will recognize that special creature.
Thank you.
I don't know who that woman was. Maybe an angel, maybe a queen. I just know that she was roaming around the village, looking for the pure souls that could wear the magical cloak of dragon's leather. Was it Celestina, the girl who wanted a new pair of boots and a doll and a red dress? Or was it the poor wayfarer who, after making a pact with the devil, had to wear that unbelievable bear fur coat for the longest time?
Thank you.
One day, the king called for a tournament to be held. He wanted to find the bravest, most courageous knight in the kingdom. The winner would be awarded a castle and a chest full of coins. But now the truth is clear to me. The king wanted to find the most noble and pure-hearted man who could wear the magical cloak of dragon's leather.
Thank you.